There are two ways to use Capo's scrubbing feature. One is to grab the waveform during playback, but the other is to use two fingers and scroll on the waveform. You can do the same thing on the Mac by grabbing the playhead at the top of the screen and dragging it around. The scrubbing feature is really handy for identifying individual notes in a solo that are played really quickly.